under the band direction of Logan Lindsay, Bardell dance advisor Chase Weeder. Phil Show music influences of funk. The Bobcat Marching Band's 2017 Phil Show's entitled Influences of Funk and features music inspired by multiple generations of funk musicians. The show opens with the legends of funk. They play Herbie Hancock's Rockin'. The second tune is The Chicken, written by Pee Wee Ellis, made famous by bass player Jaco Pastorius. The band performs the famous intro on Jaco's studio recording. Third is Robert Randolph's Ain't Nothing Wrong With That. We'll close Downtown by McLaurin and Ryan Lewis. The show closes with Palm Grease by Herbie Hancock. Ladies and gentlemen, another round of applause. Taking the field, West Virginia Wesleyan College Bobcat Marching Band.
Yeah.
Throughout the season, great job, guys. Congratulations on your first.